Hey, what's going on YouTube? Just so you know, it's Best here. Here doing an unboxing of the TomTom iPhone / iPod Touch car kit. Now this is the car kit that goes along with the TomTom GPS application that you can get from the App Store, but it also works with other app GPS applications as well. So it's a little nice little dock that has some nice features to it. So let's go ahead and get straight to the unboxing of this bad boy here. So let me go ahead and cut the tape off here. And I am unboxing this live on Ustream again. SoldierKnowsBest.com, and all the faithful people in there watching me right now. Yeah, I'm shouting y'all out. I'm not ignoring y'all. All right, let's see what's in here. Okay. All right, so here it is. Okay, so here it is right here. There's the box, a nice little box. It shows you the car kit sitting right there inside of it. And so it shows it does have secure docking. It has enhanced GPS performance because this iPhone dock actually does have a built-in embedded GPS chip inside of it. So even though you may be without cell service, you can actually still use this, or it actually boosts the GPS functionality a little bit better as long as you have that with the iPhone 3GS, but it allows the iPod Touch to actually work as a GPS because the iPod Touch does not have built-in GPS as well. And I'm going on and on and on about that. But it has clear voice instruction, has a little speaker with there, has hands-free calling you can do with it. It charges the phone while you're driving, it rotates, and it has a line out for music playback as well. So you can play your music out of the iPhone iPod Touch into your stereo system in your car. So let me stop. I don't need the knife for this. Let me stop rolling on here and go ahead and get this. All right. And I got a little user guide, instruction manual, security for some reason. And oh, I'm throwing everything around here. All right, so here's the, does need the cigarette lighter here. So that's the core right there for it. And it just looks like a little suction cup you can actually, or some little sticky substance you can actually put on there to put on your dash or something like that. But I don't think you always need that for it. And important note that this doesn't come with the TomTom app. Okay. All right, so here's the dock right here. So the iPhone fits nice and snug inside there. That's actually where the GPS chip is right there. Yeah, it's a little dusty. Okay. And so this is a little, what would you use, the easy suction grip. So it should be pretty easy to actually attach to your window or to your dash. Using this, it has some type of easy sure lock grip on there. Let's see where we had that. Of course, there's a little connected there to charge your iPhone. And does have the line out right there, and also this is where the cigarette lighter core plugs into, so you actually can charge it. So I'm gonna see if I can go ahead and fit my iPhone in here. Oh, okay, that was pretty easy. Fits right and nice, snug in there. Let me show my Ustream people here. All right, so it's not too bad. It does have a built-in speaker in here somewhere. I think it's actually in the back of it. You can't see it right there. But this is the iPhone TomTom dock here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and cut this video here. I'm actually going to test this out. I'm going to put it in my car, and I'm actually going to shoot a video of me driving around with this thing. I did it before when the application came out. But I'm going to see exactly how this thing works, what's the build quality of this product here. And we'll see if it's actually worth the money, because I think it's worth about $120, $130. I think that's a little overpriced. I think it should, I'd probably like to see it around $100, maybe even $90. But it does come with a lot of features here, and I got it to work for my TomTom app, so I'm just trying to really test it out to see if it's really worth the money. But stay tuned for the review of it. But this has been Soldier Knows Best, sir, and thanks for watching this video, and I will catch you later. Peace.